So y'all, it's Saturday, May 28th, man. It's already been an interesting day, but I'm here at Jourdan's house. We about to go downtown. Tell y'all about it in a second.
All right, y'all. So yeah, we just got off the train. Finally got the Jourdan ready. After hours of waiting, it's now 2 o'clock and we only got 3 hours left.
3 hours left?
Yeah, until 5 o'clock, until all the places close. The places closed.
Oh, we got enough time. We got more than enough time. They're all right there together.
Yeah, we just got off of MARTA though. We hunting again. They were talking about the Atlanta Jazz Festival, so we may go.
Yeah, we'll see. Crazy.
It's right down the street up ways.
We've
like
never gone.
5 blocks? 10 blocks? Could pass through and then come back home.
We need to go rent some bikes.
But yes, I fell off. I fell off my bike today.
And you messed up your shirt.
I'm hurting. I don't know, I guess I wasn't looking where I was going and
show your elbow.
Yeah. I wasn't looking where I was going and took a dive. It could have been a lot worse though. But I'm good. We're going back out tomorrow with a few more apartments today to about what, three? Three more? No, two. Two for sure. And then we'll see what. Place. It's called Solace.
Did you get some video in there?
Yeah. What street was it on? Peachtree Street. Peachtree and 3rd. We liked it, but the closet space was not much closet space.
My clothes are not going to fit.
We didn't get none of the kitchen, but the kitchen was real small.
You didn't get any
look? I didn't get a video of the kitchen. Well, we're heading to somewhere else next. We just left Savannah Midtown.
It was beautiful.
It was nice. It didn't have the view I like, but well, y'all can see it.
It had just about everything else, like with amenities.
It looks gross.
And you know, they have washers and dryers. You don't have to rent them, and you don't have to like pay to wash. The parking is affordable, in my opinion. Very much affordable. What else? The appliances are nice, very up to date.
Yeah, just the space was great though. Yeah, and they had a rooftop. They had a rooftop view away. You saw it.
And it was hardwood floor, like we like, because we don't like vacuuming. And, I love it.
Yeah, I enjoy it too, but I like the view from Solace. So let us know what y'all think.
Yeah, Solace's view.
Solace is
very nice, and all that sunlight that was coming through, it really made it feel.
But Solace is super small.
I don't know how it made it feel, but it was just really, really pleasant. Like with the sunlight and these huge windows.
But it's really small.
Yeah, it's really small.
I don't think I got the video of the kitchen. But I'm way taller than the refrigerator. The refrigerator is like down here.
Yeah. It was probably like here too. Like here.
So
the kitchen, you can probably like barely turn around in it.
Yeah, so that's the only knock on Solace.
And if you were still bigger, you wouldn't like it. Cause I didn't like it. It was okay, you know?
Yeah.
And there's like, because we have so many clothes, there was like no closet space almost.
And it's $100 a month to park.
Right, the parking is really expensive, and that's the place where you have to like pay to do your laundry. There's no wash and dryer in the unit, and you also have to pay downstairs, and you have to use the same wash and dryer as, you know, the other tenants, and it's just like,
that's
well,
a
other
deal,
residents,
right?
But it's.
Come on, let's go.
I don't know how I feel about that.
But yeah, we're about to go to Taco Bell and get something to eat. We were thinking about going to Atlanta Jazz Festival, but we're not anymore.
We're tired.
Because we're supposed to go to the drive-in. Supposed to go to the drive-in. Taco Bell. We ended up going to Nancy's Pizza, which was pretty good.
And we even got a free small pizza.
We did. But that's how our day went. We saw some places we liked. Bike accident, tragic. That joint hurts. But if you like the video, give it a thumbs up. Comment which one was y'all favorite. Until maybe tomorrow.